Julianna Barwick left her ghosts in New York. Then the healing began. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.